Good evening, everyone. With Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me, I'm Mike Emery. The teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. Teams are just about ready. Eddie, what do you think?
These two teams both need the W here tonight. I'd see him playing it safe early, but the question is, which team will make the first mistake?
Could not be filtered through a strong by Pronger. Goalie, one of the six guys on the ice. He can pass. He did that. Now the puck rounded up by Carl. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Play is halted right now, so it's a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
The Bears are among the league's most aggressive teams. One thing they always have to be careful of is at times they can lose their discipline and take a whole pile of penalties. Now, they've got good special teams, but you can't keep taxing your penalty killers so much.
Okay, Ray, keep listening down there. Trying to go to Mike Bossy. Arizona's continuing on up to the wing. Shoots! Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
You're talking about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
He's hit to the corner. And he is reefed.
This is not going to be a game for quiet players. You're going to need to be physical. That early hit sets the tone.
Got that in the tripper.
Goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Chara's in his own end, headed towards center. Gets across, looks over his options. Wonderful block. Taken to the corner by Aginla. Shooting! A lightning light up save. Freezes play. Over 7 minutes play here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal. A good tap on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. That puck's loose because of the moving it, Kucherov. And he steps in. Blue pass. Dogged determination there by Myers. Blocked away. The Bears waiting back in their own end. Looking to Myers. Onside. Taken over now by Oshie. The Russians look to make difference up the wing. Routed again. The Bears arrive at center. Direct that one to Larkin. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Goes to the backhand. And it leads to him from his goaltender. Passing one off now to Larkin. Moved along and in. Around through the corner. Chip to Larkin. The Russians lug the puck in their own end. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Quick work on the faceoff. Puck checked away by Lidstrom. That shot hit a man. Puck is thrown to Heatley. Into the end of attack. Snapping a pass to Tang. Great stick there. Laid up that right side to O'Reilly. No luck getting through. Puck loose. And he iced the puck. Good job on the draw. Grabbed off by Myers. Puck gathered in by Pronger. And in their own end, looking for options. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. The Russians up the wing are moving the puck. Good save there. Roped in by Heatley. He gains the zone. Slips in. Shot. A wonderful shot answered quickly. save. And the puck taken hold of by Pronger. Not a free puck now. Goes right past. That shot came from nowhere. No scoring in the first. Let's see if we can find it a goal here in the second. That one fired down. The defense will win in the race, and icing is called. Defensive zone win. Good use of stick. Broke that pass up. Slid to Gonchar. Pass attempt to Spezza. Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Pass cut. Wrong play. What a timer. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. The Bears have left the defensive zone. Pitching it to Chelios. Moving it now up the wing. That's the end. Good work by Pronger. Now it's directed to Spezza. He'll continue up the wing. Great job on a cut pass. Gathered in by Jason Spezza. The poke check worked. Possession gained by Heatley. Knocked off. And the puck is scooped up by Heatley. That hits somebody. Good hand to eye. The reach of the stick. Gains the zone and over his options. Great save, point blank.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Shot, great point blank save. Ray Bourque's looking at it in his own end, headed northward. Good job with the poke check. The Bears are controlling in their own end. Right near the line, can keep it going. Oh, what a great chance, puts it off the iron. Muscled down one knee. Pitching this to Bourque. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Looking for options at the wing. And he's held up against the boards. Takes that right wing pass perfectly. Good quick poke check there. The Bears on end setting things up. Flings it. Saved off the mask. Lidstrom's got it in his own end toward center. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Myers doesn't take a back seat to too many players. He is a skilled player, but he uses the body, and it really makes everybody aware.
He scores! We've got a score in the game other than 0-0 now.
Puck jumped off his stick. He scored on the one-timer.
Well, that's a beauty, Edzo. That ripples the top of the net. The goaltender's got to be able to stay on his feet as long as he can if he's going to be able to stop such a perfect shot.
The Bears have been pounding away and pounding away, and finally here in the second, they've gotten the first goal. It face-off win may not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Was good defensive play. Look ahead to start something. Trying to go to Bossy. Gains the blue line. Snaps off a wrist shot. Pronger's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Oh, broke it up. And then the puck taken over by O'Reilly. Let's go, a wrister. Wonderful scoring chance tonight. Lots on that to Pronger. Around to the corner. Toward the net. That's a marvelous save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Collected by Chris Chelios. nicely into the zone. Loose puck captured by Scott Niedermann. Covered, whistle blown. Possession established. Good reach there. Gathered in by Zdeno Chara. A long pass ahead. That's right on the money. He's got a chance. Cut that right away.
We get ready for the third period, but they have to be frustrated with all the chances that they had in the first two periods of play.
Arizona's getting an attack ready in their own end. That's the way to make them pay.
After that hit there, Doc, better to tighten up our chin straps.
Chelios is in his own zone, trying to get to center ice. Shoots. And it's a good pickup. Moving it to Spezza. Gains the zone. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Bears recoiling back in their own end. Shoots! He scores! Arizona scored again and now leads by a pair. Because we're in period three. And they won the faceoff. The Russians wheel one ahead of the wing. Nice tip of the pass. Off the right side, he's got a perfect pass. Gathered in by Heatley. And in their own end, hanging on to it. Good work with the stick. And that play is offside. Just a minute under 6 minutes off the clock in the third. Just recently another goal, so the lead is two. Could help for the centerman. The Russians have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Looking to Heatley. That puck loose, good defense. Play to be made now by Niedermeyer. Directing that one to Zetterberg. Gets it in a good place. Oh, and he is drilled.
Zetterberg's going to have to pick himself up after that one. He got steamrolled. They've clearly got the target on.
Gets a little drop off from the goalie here. The Russians up the wing lock the puck. Shoots. Terrific point-blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go this area.
Flings it. Oh, deflected away. Passing one off up to Sharp. And he gains the zone. In the crease, they score! Zetterberg!
You always have to know where the puck is on the ice. Ready, and he one-timed it in. And so the goalie thinks he's got this puck stopped. Look at how he reacts and stops so much of it. He thinks it's in his equipment somewhere, but it trickles into the net.
The Russians are now back to within one with the scoring of that goal. And there's plenty of time for one more goal in the third. Solid win at center ice. Out wide. Not right off the stick. Arizona's carrying on in the defensive zone. No further that rush. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. And that's icing. Just a tad under 8 minutes left to go in the period. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if there's a shift in momentum. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Defense to offense begun by Chelios.
It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each other. There's no room on the ice. Nobody has been able to spread out the play and generate a whole ton of scoring chances.
As a pass that just went south, and so everybody has to get back out. Chris Chelios is looking towards center ice, hoping to make a play from his own end. Wonderful block. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. The Bears are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Puck is thrown to Kucherov. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. The Bears looking to head man up the wing. And the pickup. Snapping a pass to Heatley. It's an onside play. Puck is picked up by Pronger. Pass attempt to Heatley. Takes it right back. Save! He covers and holds on.
He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
Close game, final minute, no one leaving, more action. The Bears ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Pressing on with it up the wing. Loose puck, it went off one of the guys there. Knocked it away with the stick. The Russians are carrying it in their own zone. He's in on an onside play. Oh, look at this! Gathered in by Nicholas Lidstrom. Pitching it to Sharp. That play's offside, and so back to center ice for the Bruins.
Pretty routine stuff. See why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
And that's a face-off win. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there.
Your thought process there is a good one. Just get out of your own zone.
Gets in. What'll he do? Let it go. The shot is off.
That's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
The game is over. This game was a close game. And it was a little bit deceptive that way because of the victor's time possession.
Could have thrown two or three pucks out up there, and they were going to have all of them. All